Passage is an optional interactive experience meant to educate its viewers about the treatment of African slaves brought to the Port of New Orleans during the 18th century. Geotagged on the Port of New Orleans Moonwalk behind Jackson Square, Passage sits in the location of wharves formerly used for unloading of goods and human cargo.